Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militant forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Titan, engaging.
Somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. it. There should be a control interface nearby.
Engaged.
Opening flow readiness.
Warning. Fuse dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Thank you.
deceased prowler in subjunction 3A.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my INC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Waste pumps now filtering automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Maybe you can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
One fire into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Five airborne on the station, releasing six. Anybody in there? Six.
40%.
Resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Walk away, Sprock. Just walk away.
Only a matter of time before I put you out of that confidence.
Excessive damage. Warning.
Yeah,
not
bad. Not
bad, huh? The challenge came to the reaper's bag. Good. That's real good. It's real good.
Well done, pilot. Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Abandon your Titan and his pilot are breaking through the facility. Over. Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Have copy. Over. Come in, Kane!
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.